Now our first view of the Soyuz
MS-23,
the uncrewed Soyuz, less than 15 meters away from docking to the Poisk module. Moving into an orbital sunrise, flying over southern Russia.
Excellent visual of the target. It's a little bit below and to the left from the center. Crosshair is aligned.
The crew verifying the alignment of the Soyuz forward docking probe to the Poisk module.
On the aligned with the docking port. The range is about 9 meters. Copy.
Inside 10 meters now.
Range is 6 meters.
6 meters away, standing by for contact and capture.
Copy. The target is slightly to the right. 3 meters waiting for contact. Copy. The target is one cell below, waiting for contact, and we're looking for capture.
Contact.
Contact confirmed.
And capture. Docking confirmed.
Indicator mode.
At 6:58 p.m. Central Time, 7:58 p.m. Eastern Time.
Did you see the message on the laptop
as
well?
The International Space Station and Soyuz MS-23 flew 260 miles over northern Mongolia.
Sergey, Dima, Anya, congratulations with successful docking. Thank you so much for excellent work done.